Okay, so now I welded these three pieces together. Now I've taped a spacer here, squish it in here. So now I've rounded off the corner of my vise, put it in there, whacked it with my trusty rawhide, and it's done. I of course checked the correct angle.